recruitment. Where'd he go?
That was frozen. Never mind.
RPCS3 now supports pressure sensitive buttons without a DS2 or 3. So you can just bind a modifier.
When did that get pushed?
Today, I guess.
Let's see. Yesterday. That's configurable pressure sensitive button. I have to affix all of the buttons from pressed. Cool.
Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie!
I'm telling you, shoot!
Ah!
how you like this.
Holy shit. It's a miracle.
What?
Barish is playing a 16x9 game in its intended way.
What's he done with the other information on the screen?
Huh?
What's he done with the other information on the screen?
He just got it overlaid.
Wow. So he's allowed back in here again.
Streamer.
Damn.
Larksa doesn't realize how you're supposed to finish Metal Gear 2. Is it the hardest puzzle in the game for her?
Nice.
It's a ghost.
Now, make me feel it. Make me feel alive again. That. Good. Now we can fight as warriors. Hand to hand. It is the basis of all combat. Only a fool trusts his life to a weapon.
This is it.
That's it.
I'm done?
No. Like I said, she doesn't know how to finish it. So this is her second time here. Third.
Oh.
nightmare.
Don't move. Okay, let's go. I know this place better than you. I'll be point man. Follow me. That's strange. There's no guard.
Now Jag is practicing escort again.
I'll keep a lookout. Well, make sure you're ready.
Is that what you... No, wait. Never mind.
Benny got spotted.
Mr. Foxhound, the commander.
Oh, she's gonna play win back.
No way.
She just said it.
I kinda had a volume muted.
Weird.
I sent only for video. I don't need audio.
She said she's on a Kojima kick lately and wants to play.
Yes, I remember Operation Winback, made by Hideo Kojima, produced by Hideo Kojima.
Someone in her chat said, what about Winback? And she said, yeah, Winback too. But she's streaming Winback today.
Holy shit. I'm gonna tell Joe to simp.
She said tomorrow. What the fuck? She said today earlier, and now she's saying tomorrow.
Stop, Meryl!
I mean, that was a, what, 8-hour stream?
No, it cannot be! No.
9-hour, fuck.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me. This place is mined. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
But the radar isn't working. And since we can't use the mine detector either...
Leave it to me.
So, what do you think?
Pretty reminder good. That it's Apache's birthday, an hour and 40 minutes.
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed.
Yes.
Are you impressed?
Yeah.
Well, a little bit.
Only a little?
Meryl.
Who said cock?
Bigger.
It's too late.
Bigger,
it's been completed. Technically, House fucked it up.
As usual.
There's no way he could have known that you said 2014.
Hawksmith Remastered? I'm not familiar with that game.
There's a lot of people in chill, too.
There is?
That the crew for the next run or something?
Maybe.
He got 325 alerts and 433 kills, 49 rations.
Wow. And that's with safe stating.
Yeah.
Like it. Hey, I'm getting the raid. Let's go.
Sweet. Spoilers.
Who's getting off?
Jag.
Really? Streamed for like an hour and a half.
4 hours.
4 hours.
But like an hour and a half when you consider how long you've been
time. Yes.
I'm watching two of my own streams.
We're at 65. Let's see how far it climbs. Nice. 116.
Thank you.
Don't kill me yet. I'm too alive. Leave it to me. I want no more extras like that, don't you?
Yes, he's my target. Mine.
You win.
Had enough. So, you're human after all. The torture will stop as I promised. But I'll take the woman in return. I'll have my fun with her.
Nice cursor.
Meryl.
I hope you can still look at yourself in the mirror, cursor. My friend. Mm.
Nice lottery roll.
Wow.
Shut up! Shut up!
Why can't he get that during runs?
Shut up in there, will ya?
Why can't he stop saving Meryl?
That's true. That would save more time.
Already shitting on Winback and she hasn't even played it yet. She said it's the worst game ever.
Might be big boss.
How many commentators does this guy have? 3?
Jeez.
Nice.
What happened? Sorry.
The next runner? So you have 3 commentators?
Actually,
he?
I don't know. I see 4 guys in Chill Lounge too.
Whatever.
Alright, so he's just gonna have desktop audio and that's it. Is he on PC? Yeah.
Nice. How's doing the rounds?
Other subs, nice. Oh, somebody donated as well.
How many subs do you actually have now?
166, but 175 points.
God, your stats are gonna have like a huge drop next month.
I know. Big butted nut.
What is that?
That's the emote. Sucks. I'm gonna lose time here automatically. Anyway. Bigoo, one at a time.
Fuck did I just watch? I don't know.
Should we nut train? As close. Score attack one.
Yes. This is the board for that actually. I wonder if they're like other armor. I can't find a speedrun page for this.
Maybe it's an artificial run? Maybe it's called a different name.
Sinker game that comes up at Dragon Sinker. That looks nothing like it. guy dressed up in, as like Snake in that full cosplay. 8 hours in, he's finally fighting Ocelot. Oh, I think he's giving up. I just tapped out. Recommend grenade ocelot. And the PC version. And his computer's lagging whenever the ninja has stealth effects. What is that ancient OBS?
What? Where?
General Marathon Tech.
Oh.
Holy fuck.
What the fuck is that?
He uses classic.
What?
Tell him to upgrade to the goddamn modern times.
Oh. Ew.
Good luck with that, Spotty. Thank you.
we're just gonna go ahead and ensure that this stays here forever. Ooh, I'm dying over here, man. We're good. We're live. We're kicking.
All right, he's alive again.
I feel alive again.
This extruder guy is an idiot, says Sparty.
Yes.
I kind of want to go down there.
Go.
Yeah, are you coming? You're gonna have to help.
I can't come. I'm in the middle of a run.
Oh,
you can
shit.
Be dragged. Right?
You want me to drag you?
No.
I'm sure Major will give us the good details.
I don't care that much.
Schedule's pretty good, but the official site or whatever still thinks this game's being ran in like 3 minutes.
Yeah.
It's like perfect for this tech issue. Is mad apparently. He's yelling at Extruder.
Lol. That's exciting, I guess.
That was so worth it.
I heard.
How did it sound?
Well, the problem was that Extruder because he's on a 1921 version of OBS. I don't know why he's on 21 OBS. Because he's on a version of OBS from 1921, it doesn't work properly. So he was trying to stretch the game to fit 16:9 to even fill the screen at all, to be bigger than like a fucking thumbnail, right? And he just absolutely could not figure out how to do that. I don't know how it works on that version, so I can't say if it's hard or anything, but House was getting so mad at him because he just kept making it fucking smaller. And at one point, he had it full screen, 16:9, perfectly stretched, and he immediately moved it away, and House got so mad he yelled at him.
That's shit.
Yeah.
What the fuck? I don't know how RTMP works. I have no idea. Maybe I should just be on the fucking obvious classic. It's too late for that. Night. it's working now, so we're good to go. Jesus Christ. I think that's the worst tech we had so far.
He really thought challenge. That like RTMP was the cause of this.
Yes, yes, indeed.
Not OBS Classic from 1921.
Yes. Yep, and he's like, oh, I don't know how the game would look now because it's all stretched. And we're like, don't worry, we put it back. And it looks good on screen now. And I'm like, okay, fuck it. So shut up and let us tell you how to do it. Just trust us that we know what we're doing.
I mean, it looks like a game from 1921, so.
Yeah, fair enough. OBS Classic, isn't that illegal to use?
Should be.
Holy shit. Oh, that's right. All right, folks. I'm hitting it immediately, going to bed. It's been a long day. Thank you so much.
Thanks, man.
Of course, enjoy the rest. And sure thing. And I see you soon again. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
So...
So.
What is the time of running?
The run of the start. He's in the menu, Speedy.
Yeah, but I saw menus in the run before.
That's the run before. Like, just don't worry about it, motherfucker.
Okay.
Just worry about your cock and be done with it.
Smith?
Apparently Sparty said, I'll do an intro and you guys take it from there. And then Sparty transitions and immediately that guy starts talking.
Oh my god. Alright, he's gonna be on a blacklist now.
Yeah.
Wait, the name of the game is wrong. Isn't it Hellsinker? What?
It's Hellsinker. It is Hellsinker.
I saw art that said Hellsinker.
It's Hellsinker. The title's correct, just not the OBS layout. Hellsink. The whole gang is here for commentary. So it must be their entire community.
Probably.
Three people.
It might be for a game like this.
I can't even find the speedrun.com page.
It's not a speedrun.
So it's just they got in because they submitted a YouTube video?
He didn't even submit a YouTube video.
Start the timer.
Rip time.
Rip timer, ripped thingamajigger, game name. At Sparty.
There he goes. Told him.
Oh my god, Sparty, what the fuck is holding you up?
Start the timer.
Should I add him on top of this?
Yeah. He changed the name, he just didn't do the timer.
Okay. He said
not to start it yet.
Really?
This does not seem like a not to start it yet. Start it. Start it anyway.
That's weird.
Hey.
What?
What? Why am I getting?
You're the one that told him to start the timer.
This looks like some weird version of Chicken Invaders.
I don't know what that is, but when the fuck does the time start, if not now?
Like, this has been like four minutes now.
Put it in chat. Put it in chat. What? When does the time start on this game? 69 viewers, nice.
Nice.
Yeah, Strife put it too.
I got you, fam.
Nice. Oh my god. I can't, I'm gonna run.
I can.
They're doing a run through the first stage just to explain some of the basics. What?
No, you don't ever do that.
Is this a part of your estimate? Like, fuck off. What the fuck? Who did that?
Yours truly.
Oh my god, get the fuck out of my account. God. I'm changing my password after this.
I don't have your password.
What?
He has your computer.
Oh, and he does?
No, you logged, you off Edge, and I forgot to do it in incognito, so it saved the it didn't save the password, but it saved the cookie to not log me out.
Interesting.
Save the cookie.
Is this game not even on SDRC? SRDC even?
SDRC, nope. Yep.
SDIC.
Speed.run.com.
might as well be.
Speed.run.cock.
Cock?
Smith?
Man, y'all are dumb motherfuckers. Okay, it's been like a half hour. Like, start the fucking timer.
Oh no, he's gonna like reset the game after the first thing.
It's gonna end amazingly behind, isn't it?
This guy should cue the call to start time. Like, what the fuck?
This is so weird. You're supposed to explain as you go.
3 hours later.
Right.
It's gonna be like at the end of the 1 hour estimate. Alright, so now we're gonna actually do a run. Oh my lord.
Why is he playing in a small window?
The window looks good on the screen.
Oh, Hey, the timer! Fuck! Just little puzzles like this for an hour.
Pretty much, yeah. It's a bullet hell game.
Yeah, I just looked that up. The world record is like an hour, and this is obviously before all of the tutorial stuff that he just did.
So his estimate is world record, and he took extra time to do things that weren't in his estimate.
Yeah, pretty much.
Just an RTA.
All right, I'm very eager to see how far overestimated goes.
If you win, who's after this? Still be able
to save her. I think it's Chelsea. Let me check.
Yeah, it's the MGS.
It's the plant race. Okay.
Yeah.
No, Zero. Resident Evil Zero.
RE0 with Half Baked Snake. Then it's Chelsea. Then it's Sparty. We've only got three more runs after this. And then we're done. At this height. Done for the year, boys.
Have at you, Snake.
Nice shot. Record holder, huh?
Record holder.
What?
To be fair, considering that there is no leaderboard for this, then the record holder just has to play the game.
I'm a record holder.
Time. Let me look at the schedule. Shit, that's not the schedule. That's. Snake, you gotta clear a path. Hellsinker was supposed to start at 4:49, which was 13 minutes ago. We are 3 minutes into the run. Mind you, we were half an hour ahead at the end of Joe's run.
Nice.
So we sat on the hold screen for about half an hour. I'm gonna go look, actually.
It's not over yet. Liquid.
Half-Baked Snake isn't
here, right? No, he's been on before, too. He's already set up. He's going to be easy. Chelsea's going to be easy. Mockingjay should be easy. Those two both should be fine. And obviously, Sparty's going to be fine. Yeah, sorry, you're right. My bad. Wow.
Why? Sarge and Beer switch places, I guess.
So, we were